Nah, I know. You probably didn't expect me to express myself like this. Addressing the rumors on some Jada and Will Smith. See, the one that I'm really with? But I've had to admit my obsession for you was actually growing. I don't know what else to do except speak my truth. And it's overdue exposing you. Does your fam know what you've got on the side or what side you're loyal to? So I'ma air it out to dry, name names at the end of this letter too. Cause the multiple relationships is just disrespectful, especially when you got children too.
You keep on telling me lies.
Does your family really know?
But I
about
can't
what you've had to hide?
One to swoop you up.
And what you've had on the side?
Superman, you, Superman, you. You keep on wasting your time.
And my time. And what I'm doing with this letter to you, I'm gonna expose you as the phony and cheat that you are and name names too. If I could only take you up higher and see my point of view, but it's like you refuse to do any of the work and search yourself first and admit some fault too. And I ain't even trying to say that it's all you, but in this relationship, the one holding all the cards is you. And true, it was cool before when it was all about the luxury trips and whips, hotels and the company, the casino rooms and the best views, fully equipped with bubbly, letting them see all that drip. But what I wish, we could go back to those days when I didn't even know all the dirt you did. How you cancel your friends and treat them kids. How could you when you got someone who loves you? You barely pay attention to, but yet pay attention to all of your admirers. See what I require is the loyalty you claim you was all about when this started out. But what I found out is you're communicating late at night with others while I'm asleep via social media. Becoming needier and needier, conversations more media. Thinking you some sort of a celebrity now, obsessed with your followers, paparazzi who like you in the bright lights and media.
Telling me lies.
Forget it.
But I can't be the one to swoop you up and Superman
this is real, right?
You, Superman you. You keep on wasting your time.
Well,
I can't be the one to swoop you up and Superman you, Superman you.
Now I understand that you need attention too, but what I question is your intention to spin on the truth. All your claims that I'm hearing you make, then you turn around and lie on my face, telling me everything else that I heard from 100 different sources are all fake? Really? When you're the one I'm running around with fake spray tans, like, look at my hands and isn't my hair great? But make no mistake, I've even heard it out your mouth, and now I got it all recorded on tape. You trying to keep it all up on the hush, but listen, I know what's up, yeah. I know about your past and it all adds up. Up, up and away, I wish I could let you hold on to my cape just for a day to escape and see what it's like when you live in life for others first. Trying to do things right and not out of spite. Like now you bring your family all up in everybody else's business, talking about you want my commitment just because it's been a few years. Plus now I need to make a decision. Listen, you really feel we at that moment? Like, can I get a witness hand on the Bible? You just want the pomp and circumstance and probably the pictures to go with it. And listen, it's not that I don't hope for your success and hope that you one day get it. I just think the way that you've acted over the course of our relationship is nothing less than pathetic. And I regret it that I didn't point it out more and understand it before this epidemic. But now I want you out of that house like the House of Representatives, and more like the Senate. Mr. President,
you keep on telling me lies, but I can't be the one to swoop you up and Superman you, Superman you. You keep on wasting your time, but I can't be the one to swoop you up and Superman.
This is in everybody's hands now. It's out of mine.